All right, I just gave a urinal exactly what it was asking for.
It's the trooper. Yo, what you know about breakfast at 7:49 p.m.? Eh? Eh? What you know about that? I didn't know just wake up, though. I got up at 4, which is ridiculous, I know. But you know, I was up until I quit playing poker at 7 a.m.
What? What, Chef Trooper? I had to go check my mailbox. So, yeah, and now the vlog is uploading. Just got finished editing that. And I'm trying to decide, you know, Strip or Red Rock. Part of me wants to go to Red Rock tonight. The other part of me wants to go to the Strip, to Bellagio. I'm just in the mood for that atmosphere or whatever. So I don't really know. But here's the thing I'm struggling with. It's almost 8 p.m. You know what? I'm not struggling. I'm going to the gym. I'm going to eat these eggs while the vlog uploads. And then I'm gonna go to the gym. You heard me. You heard me right. I'm going to the gym. And then I'm gonna come back here, take a shower, and then we're gonna head out. So, yeah. Damn it, it looks like I left the, No, I guess that's okay. Maybe a couple of seconds too long. I like my yellow parts runny. Don't tell me not to eat the yellow parts either. I don't hear no nonsense. I feel great. I really got after it a little bit harder in the gym tonight, and what else can I tell you? There's no point in talking about it. I'm just doing it right now. I'm going to the gym, and I feel really good about the fact that I went, and I feel physically good and mentally good. I think I'm going to go to Red Rock. Haven't made my decision, but first I'm going to eat something super healthy. You're not going to believe what I'm about to eat. All right, so this is just a can of tuna with a little sprinkle of salt and some Mrs. Dash lemon pepper seasoning. And this is the steam in the bag broccoli. I did the microwave kind, which I don't normally microwave shit too much, but I just thought it would be quick and easy. But this is a 12 ounce bag. I don't think I should eat all this broccoli. I know it doesn't look all that tasty or whatever, but I like broccoli. I like tuna. Yo, I ate all that broccoli. I got a bad feeling about that. All right, it's that time. It's 11:30 though. Man, the clock runs so fast. But you know, I had to eat. I wanted to go to the gym. I'm glad I went to the gym. You know? Shit, I forgot some. Yo, my legs were kind of jiggly when I went down the stairs just now, but I have that euphoric feeling, like physically, all over. Feels nice. Don't let me get hooked on the gym. Yo, does this shit make you nervous? A Southwest gas truck? I don't like the idea that someone's gas isn't working right. All right, so when they updated Bravo, the quad floppers promo was on quad fives. So flop quad fives, you get $5,046. But if fives get hit, then sixes are next. And all the way until whenever it changes, like I don't know what hour of the day it changes, whenever they update. But it'll be $5,046 if you flop the correct one. But starting in 25 minutes on Saturday, which midnight, it's flop quads, flop any quads, you get $500. Again, remember that when I tell you that, I'm not saying that I'm going to Red Rock to try to flop quads and win a jackpot. I'm saying that there are a lot of people who do, and that those types of promotions make the games good. That's all. So that's just what's going on in the Red Rock poker room tonight. As far as I know, that's all that's going on. But it's Friday night, so the games should be good anyway. So last night, the Armenian Maniac raised a 20 pre-flop, and the guy in the cutoff called, and I was in the small blind with ace 10 of spades. I called. I have $550, and Armenian guy has $700. And the guy, the first guy to call, the guy at the cutoff, he had over $1,000. The flop was 7-8 deuce with two spades. So I check, Armenian guy chips all in. Came out of his mouth the second the fucking action got on him. $700 bet into a $60 pot. I told you he was a maniac. Here's the funny thing though. Cutoff, snap calls. So I'm getting about $1,100 to my 530 to call, which is a little better than 2-1. The way that the guy on his left just snap called like that, I'm pretty sure he flopped a set. I'm just like, and if he flopped a set, I don't want to be in there with my hand against a set. I mean, if it's, if they both have just like one pair or something like that, then I'm still only going to be close to break even to make the call, because I'm about 1.9 or something to one dog to make a flush. And that's if all nine of my spades are alive. And I'm only getting a little better than 2-1, and it's just so super high variance. I'm not putting five. Anyway, that's not the point. The point is I fold, and Armenian has two red aces, and the guy on his left flopped a set of deuces. And so, check it out. It runs out 7-7. 8-7 deuce, 7-7. So, Armenian guy sucks out. That's how he got his stack up to 14, maybe 1500-ish in that range. When I left, I remember saying last night at the end of the vlog that he had over $1,400 on the table. That's how he got it, though. How fucking sick is that? I mean, I guess he could have hit an ace or whatever, but it's just crazy to see a $1,500 pot in a 1-2 game and have it run out like that. That's just the way shit goes.
Let's go do work.
What? Tom Jones? Obviously already called and put my name on the list. Cause that's how I do it. Obviously. Yo, where are we going? First floor? Let's just hope that the free coffee is fresh. I can definitely go for that right now.
You got help, man?
For sure.
Two red on nine.
Yo, it's like 2:30 or something. No, almost 3 o'clock. I played for like 3 hours and it's really super slow here tonight. It seems like one of the games was good, but there wasn't enough seats to break the table, and my game was pretty slow. It was really good earlier, but I don't know. We were five-handed, and it was just, I'm super tired. I'm like about to fall out. That's actually what I thought was gonna happen yesterday. Wow, that's loud as shit. That's actually what I thought was gonna happen last night, but it happened tonight instead. It probably helped me to be tired that I went to the gym. I'll probably sleep good tonight. Hopefully I'll get back on a regular sleep schedule tonight. I don't like this waking up at 4 p.m. I'm not into it. I mean, I guess if I wanted to live on that kind of schedule, it wouldn't be that bad. I mean, the games are probably better at 5 a.m. than they are at midnight, but I just really don't want to live on that schedule. The thing that's most difficult for me is to change my schedule. If I get in the habit of waking up at 4 every day, it'll be so difficult to stop that. The biggest problem that I have is waking up when I don't have anyone telling me I have to be anywhere at any certain time.
At the Casa, Casa del Trooper. Actually, this is like Baño del Trooper. No, yes, no, yes, no. Baño is bathroom, yes. Anyway, it's late. Not as late as last night.
Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment below. And from Casa del Trooper, I'm telling you, I'll see you next time.